it's normal when one team is defending very, very deep with that system. It's not this year, this last year, and it's before, and it's difficult. For me, the key was who scored the first goal, and we'll save that goal, and then it's difficult. But we had created chances, four chances. We, after that chance, scored one goal, maybe the match was different. And our creativity sometimes is good, sometimes very good, sometimes is worse. But we have time, and we have very young player. Forgive them also confidence, minute, reading in the Premier League or in the Europa League to adapt. That's the reading we want. And we are in one process. And here, the most important is the club, the strategy club, the team, the group, very combined in that way. Our job, finding how we can improve and get better our way. And one is, that's creativity. Sometimes, yeah. Above all, we are winning at home. We are winning at home. But I think we need, we can. We can win, and we can also be more clear in our style, improving. Maybe that's creativity. Maybe because I think we are playing so matches. Above all, in the Europa League against Standard Lieja, above all in against Nottingham Forest. But I want to stand in the Premier League in the more difficult, the same day, the same way, the same idea, style. Very aggressive, very good pressing, very good control with the ball. We did in that two matches. We didn't do, but we won in another matches in the Premier League. But I want to stand tomorrow, stand for Sunday. And then away, the match on Monday, I really was happy with our attitude. The attitude of the players was good attitude. And we can improve, yes. And but we were competitive, yes. And we how we can improve? More control the match in at the beginning, above all, when we concede a lot of corner, is also one corner is one maybe chances for them. And we created 12. We are, I think, the best team in the Premier taking corners offensively. But it's one way, is who is the response in that date statistic? Is we are getting there, but we can do better, and we can use that statistic for to score more goals. We are doing, and then the creativity, I think, and I believe, we are going to find that, because I know we need to win, we need to achieve our target, we need with our strategy from the club, and it being the very important. The squad, and then how we can play better, and how we can also to show or to transmit our supporter all they want to see in our team, and is play with energy, play with a good combination, play with a very big intensity, and this is the way, and we are in the process. And why we are in the process? Because we change players, we are also taking young players and giving them chances. We are not giving them, no, you're training with us, but you are in the bench then on Sunday. No, you are playing. And maybe this one process needs sometimes passions. Yes. But for example, Bukayo, little by little, is getting better. Whoa, it's amazing. But it's the same with Willock, with Reed Nelson, with Mateo. Last year, he arrived here from second division in French. But we used him all the season playing, not in the bench, and not in the under 23. No, playing. Sometimes also struggling with him some issues tactically, above all defensively. But this year he is doing better defensively. And this year the supporters are happy with him. Yes. But it's because last year we worked and we used him in the pitch, not in the bench. And this is one process. And this year for me is the same with some players. We need to achieve our target, is the priority, but we can't do with that. And last year we didn't achieve, we were used at the end in the table, 1 point in the Europa League, the final, and we lost at the end. Okay, but we were there. And this year is be there and take it.
I know you're bored with the whole Mesut Ozil question, but when people are talking about a lack of creativity, is there not a role for him even on the bench to something for this team?
Yes, The creativity. We are going to speak about the creativity. We have players to improve in our creativity. But we can analyze and explain different matches in this season. Less than more. There's less than we want, but with a big creativity. For example, on Monday, in Sheffield, in the creativity in the first build up, we did better than another matches. And the last attack, the attack in third, is the most difficult because they were with a lot of people. But last year is the same. And it's not the issues for one player, for two players. No, it's all. How we can also be. Sometimes it's going inside doing 1-2. Sometimes it's going for right side, the left side. Sometimes it's go behind with one passes. And we have players to do that. But not one. We have a lot of players. And we are going to use in our way with continuing and carry on and be strong as a club, as a team, as our job in the same strategy and combines. And we are, okay, we lost and it's a bad moment. Yes, I happened yesterday, 24 hours after one defeat, like Monday, I struggled myself. But it's normal. It's my life. I don't want that. I have one friend say to me, go to train your town, your teen town on the Riviera, and you don't have that problem. Maybe you have another more big problem. But I know it's my work. And also my work is to analyze, also to respond to you, to respond our supporters. The supporters, they are also waiting how we can improve, how is our strategy to do that. And I know we are playing for our supporters. And you are here for transmit our supporters our message. And my message is, we are going to carry on with patience, finding with target, but each match, and my objective is tomorrow, the supporter they are with us tomorrow in the Emirates, feel that team is playing as we want and also transmitting energy and good playing good.
The last couple now.
Fans at the moment are feeling that football's pretty boring, that it's negative, that it's not really what Arsenal are about, and they've built the reputation. Do you feel a responsibility to play with style, or is it simply more important to get a result?
But when sometimes we forget the memory. We are forgotten the memory. And we need to remember. When I arrive here is this team need to improve being more competitive. And this team in the history was winning 1-0, being very competitive, but wasn't enough. Then one process, being competitive and more creativity, improved creativity. And when I get here, I arrived here, is the creativity is more or less good, but the competitive is speed competitive is very worse. And it's not enough. I think last year I started improving, being competitive, also more or less skills or more or less creativity, but I think also good with a very good matches playing with that creativity. And this year we are in that processing. Only we change one step more and also with passion, because our strategy as a club is okay, some new player, young player, change 10 players they were leaving, and continuing. Be competitive, and we are being competitive. We are being competitive. Creativity, maybe we lost something a little. Yes, maybe. But I know we are going to recover that. And I know my point of view is the matches we played, Nottingham, okay, championship. Standard Liga, okay. Europa League, Belgium League. Eintracht Frankfurt, okay. But this is the matches in Premier League. We won at home. We play some moment with a very good speed and creativity, for example, second half against Tottenham. And this is the next step I want to give that team. And also to show our supporter our energy, our intensity, because I think that is one thing we improved last year and this year. The intensity, energy, transmit. I remember a lot of matches at home when we won, playing with a big connection with our supporter. But the supporter, they are a lot of supporter, and they have a lot of opinion, different opinion. Someone maybe want more creativity, someone maybe want more intensity, more energy, and I want both. I want both. And my way is both, but sometimes you use one player, is less with that, but with another, because this is the way being competitive. But my idea is being competitive, creativity, and get here. Okay, we are in one process, and also we are in one process with some young players. Passions. I think we are exciting with some young players, how is their impact. But maybe need also to be consistent doing that. And for example, we look some matches play very well, some matches like that. Okay, he needs a little more. Okay, time, patience. Reece Nelson the same. With Mateo, we improved that last year, this year. For example, Bukayo now is very good impact with him. But also, I know he can do more. When he can get for us to win the match with him, only with him one day, is the moment. Is the moment. He's playing very well, and we need a leader one step more, because he's 18 years old. But we need to decide, and we need to play with players as a Bukayo. Bukayo is one example. Eh? Another the same. Martinelli the same. And for example, when we are speaking about our best player or more, we spend money with Pepe. Pepe needs time to adapt the Premier League. For example, I love a lot in French, Fabinho. He was in Monaco. I wanted to sign for PSG. When I arrived here, also his name is on the table to achieve him. But signing in Liverpool. And the first six months he didn't play. He's not playing. Adaptation. But now it's amazing. And I want the same with Ceballos. I want the same with Pepe. Because we need some type of patience. But for example, Pepe is improving. But for example, on Monday, the key to win was with him. If he scored the first goal, it's different. But it's one process. I believe in him. And I know it's one process. We need time, we need some type of patience. The supporter, they have passion, someone yes, someone no. But I know we are going, and we are going to find to convince. First, we are convinced, second, convince then, and tomorrow to show another 90 minutes in Emirates, and then Sunday.
Okay, can we have the last one, please, from Tony? Thank you.
Just to get on the creativity theme, and sorry to go back to Ozil again, but he is an experienced player, isn't he? Very experienced, played a lot of games at a very high level. Is there something missing from his game that makes you think he should be more consistent? Because you're talking about your young players, and they need time. He doesn't need time, you would have thought. He should be ready to improve your creativity.
Well, we have also Lacazette, we have also Aubameyang. They are playing, and they are experienced players. We have also Xhaka, experienced player. Also, Ceballos is new. Lucas Torreira have no big experience, but he has experience. Mateo is with experience, and we have players with experience to do that. Another young, but we need to share to achieve sharing them or taking matches, taking training. Thinking also each training, each match is a very good challenge to achieve our success in that improving, and we have players. And I think the same, I think, okay, we can be better, we can be worse. Monday was one key moment because 3 points could give us a lot. We lost and could rest us a lot, but we are five now. Third, five, and Sunday again. And then is not only the table, not only the result, also how is our our improvement of how is our creativity or our to play without the ball, and also we are in that way. But we can use as an example very good matches, and I just say to you, and also another is not the best matches for us in the last matches, but analyzing and also working, we are going to achieve.
Okay.